Important for people to exercise this right, for them to choose their leaders and representatives, and for them to hold them to account after every 4 years. So we come out to encourage Nigerians to vote. All the reports we've been having across Kano today suggest that voting is going on peacefully. And we call on INEC, security agencies, politicians to ensure that everyone is law-abiding and the Electoral Act is complied with fully.